Hey everyone, my name is Jessica, and in this video I want to show you how to add a frequently visited website as an app-like icon on your iPhone's homepage. I'm going to show you how to do this on Safari, Google Chrome, and Microsoft Edge. I'm going to select my Safari web browser. I'm going to select the share button at the bottom, and then I'm going to scroll down to where it says add to home screen. I'm going to title it how I would like. When I'm ready, I'm going to select add at the top right corner, and now you'll see I have this website essentially acting as an app, even though it's just a web browser, via Safari on my homepage. Okay, I'm going to quickly show you how to do this on Google Chrome. Up at the top where my URL is, I have my share button, which is the square with the arrow. Scroll down to then select add to home screen. I can then title it how I would like, and there you have it. Now I have that on my homepage. And on Microsoft Edge, select the three lines on the bottom right hand corner, and then scroll down to where you find the share. I can then select add to home screen, and I can add it.
I hope this video was helpful for you, and I hope to see you in the next one.